I am here with the VP of Business Development for Laduma, Mike Santiago. Mike, tell me, what's going on with Laduma?
Yes, we're here at South by Southwest showcasing some of the content that we've filmed for the Department of International Trade. We filmed a red carpet experience that they did for a pre-Oscar party a couple weeks ago.
Okay.
And then we're showcasing other content too. We filmed a variety of content from sports to, you know.
Sports is what I'm interested in because yeah. I played sports. What kind of sports are we talking?
So we filmed some soccer content with the LA Galaxy, yeah. Did some work with the NFL. With the Jacksonville Jaguars, Denver Broncos. So, yeah, we've done some exciting work in both spaces. So.
Now, there's a lot of competition in the VR space. How do you differentiate yourself from the rest of the crowd?
Yeah, so for us, it's about being more of a creative agency, having a creative agency approach where most people don't know what to do with VR. It's so new. Mm-hmm. So the idea is we come in and really go through the creative process, storyboard out, script the ideas, and really show how VR needs to be filmed a little bit differently. Mm-hmm. and bring that creative element to it so that we can take it through from creative ideas to filming it, handle the post-production, and then handling the delivery with apps and even activation. So we can bring the headsets and the equipment. If people are worried about, well, how many people have headsets, how many people are gonna watch it, we can take the content to their fans and help activate it. So the main thing that we do is focus on stereoscopic 3D. So most of the first kind of version of VR is all mono 360.
Okay.
So you can still get that 360 view. You want to look all around you.
Okay.
But really the depth that comes with stereoscopic. So it feels like, you know, you are really experiencing whatever you're watching in first person.
Okay.
It feels like you're there because you've got this little 3D element where, you know, things are coming at you, really feel like you're there.